Joyce Craig is lying about Kelly Ayotte again. Kelly is the one who delivered $1 billion in new funding to fight the opioid crisis. The truth. Joyce Craig let the Manchester drug crisis explode and made a fortune off her family's work defending criminals, traffickers, drug dealers, gangs. Craig cashed in off all of them. A self-serving disaster. Joyce Craig, liberal, lying, unfit to be governor. Paid for by Kelly for New Hampshire.